back this week. Good!
See it in your eyes, or you're confused. What's wrong? You know, I've been your friend for quite a while now. I've led you
my best
to
friend.
Promise land.
Two, man. Yeah. Years, dude. Years between us.
Learn your place.
The video Zandig showed out there, the words he said, I mean, I don't remember that stuff.
You know why?
Those guys are going to wrestle with these weapons out there, and Zandig wants me to do.
No, you don't have to.
Is that really me?
No, they superimposed you. They got somebody else.
Put your head on someone's
body. Put your head on the. I see it on 60 bits.
Yeah, he's going to buy that.
X-Nay on it. He's going to buy that day.
Now handle
this. That wasn't even you. That was. You're Dylan Summers.
That's what you guys tell me. That's what you guys tell me.
Hollywood superstar. You make money now doing films.
Yes.
Okay. I've been by your side for 5-6 years. You know what I mean?
I've been a better friend than anybody.
Well, it doesn't. You know, that has nothing to really do with the matter here. The matter is that you don't have to do this. You don't do this.
Listen,
all he's trying to do is get. Here. That he's trying to get in your head so bad.
So bad that he superimposed you and put you in a movie that you weren't even in.
What you're not gonna do.
What am I supposed to do, Nikki?
Talk to
Nikki, man. I don't know what to say, man.
Protest. He's gonna fire me if I don't act like the guy.
You're money.
I'm your agent.
You're the one that puts the ass in the seats, man.
Right.
Watch yourself.
Every time you're, it is. Every time you're out, hey, watch your hands. That's
Every time you're in a building. It's not gonna happen.
Every time you're in a building, these people come in to see you. Everybody out there should thank you for the house. The house is the people.
That's what you guys tell. I believe you guys.
Right.
We've sold out of Choose Hollywood shirts.
Right.
Facts speak for themselves.
You're your own man. You make your own decisions. But we personally feel as though this does not need to happen for you, man.
The decision you should make is definitely to stay Hollywood. I don't care what John Zandig says.
Yeah, I don't know about you, man, but I really enjoy walking down 3rd Street Promenade in Santa Monica, man, and looking at all the beautiful women, dude. And they know who we are. They know who the hell we are.
Yes, one girl, she gave me her number.
Come on, that.
And it was a real number.
Cocktails, yeah, hardcore violence is just not fitting in our book.
So we're in agreement here.
You haven't steered me wrong yet. I'm gonna do what you say.
And we never will.
We're a team. We're a team.
Are you guys ready? Everyone together.
Everybody together.
Count three.
One and three.
Choose Hollywood.
Choose Hollywood.
Some highway east of Omaha. I can listen to the engines moaning out his one old song. I can think about the woman or the girl you knew the night before. But your thoughts will soon be wandering the way they always do. Like riding, we just wish the trip was through. Here I am on the road again. There I am upon the stage.
bunch of cool flippies and I'll have a bunch of cool moves. But I'll tell you one thing, I will give you 110% each and every time I'm in that squared circle.
I came back here to kill everyone!
Fans wouldn't care because you're not getting dropped on your head.
Punch will end your night. He hits you with that right or a left. That's it.
Will one punch get him the World Heavyweight Championship here tonight?
If he hits him with a good one, it will.
Thank you.
the reigning CZW World Heavyweight Champion, the Psycho Shooter, Drake Younger. And remember, his Underground Ultraviolent Championship is on the line too, Nick Gage.
Man, see me up inside watching him wearing my title.
Well, now that you bring that up, I mean, I wasn't going to bring up the sore subject.
You better not.
Understand, Mr. Gage. There you see him, the reigning World Heavyweight Champion. Two titles on the line here for Drake Younger. And he has the opportunity to walk out of here with a third championship. If he pins Brain Damage here tonight, he wins the Iron Man Championship. Coming back from overseas, and he is back in the Ultimate Jeopardy here with all the gold on the line. If there's anybody that's comfortable in this environment, it could be Danny Havoc, the winner of Tournament of Death.
Younger. I've been in the big match scenario before. this is a big match.
Oh, and are we getting the neck roll butcher? He walked out and then turned around and walked back to the attic. He's not going to get in this match. Well, bell is rung and we're underway with everything on the line and Dylan Summers exercising his right not to be a part of this thing, Nick Gage. And the Iron Man champion with a big clothesline on the World Heavyweight Champion. And think about this, Danny Havoc could be the new World Heavyweight Champion at CZW.
His stock's already rising. Imagine if he brings home the title.
Well, he either wins the title or if he gets pinned, he doesn't get another shot of any title for a year. Oh, moonsault. Hey, wow. Younger pulled him off. Maybe you think Younger wants three title belts here? Oh, frog
nice splash.
He's got the leg hooking. Wow, Havoc realizing that Younger could win three title belts.
Hey, you know they're corny like that, where they like each other, they're friends, and all that crap.
And then
I ain't friends with no one I get in that squared circle with. That includes family.
And now Havoc and Younger trading forearm shots here.
It seems like Havoc's are just laying in more. They're laying in room.
The tournament of death winner against the only double champion in CZW right now. Psycho Shooter got caught.
Reversal. Go for half. Cool Nelson.
Yeah, but they need to watch out because Billy Graham just gave the Iron Man champion a weapon.
What a DDT. Here he comes.
The hell is that?
Ready, listen. That's broke. He broke him with one shot. One shot over Danny Havoc's forehead. That's how we do it here, Combat Zone. What a shot. What a shot.
Perhaps Dylan Summers might be the smartest man in the night.
That's why I took this man to win it.
Oh,
he looks focused. He looks like he's got the drive. Let's see if he can.
And he's got Billy Graham in his corner who keeps handing him weapons. Oh, and he just smashed himself there in the cage.
Oh!
And he headbutted the
chair. You know he's got lethal headbutts too. Brain damage will literally give you a brain damage. Wow. And he didn't even phase it on.
He's not backing down
brain
at all.
Brain damage is on fire.
And he's got glass stuck to his forehead.
Look at him, what a nut.
Oh.
Oh! What a shot! Here we go. Oh, man.
Yeah, but he caught him with a point.
Yeah, did you notice that?
Which is more dangerous. That's like a stabbing blow.
God, even pissed him off more. He bent a steel crutch over his back. Brain damage on, oh man, he's just looking more punishing, more powerful, more in the zone. He's just looking like he's out to win this.
But who is he focused on? Is he focused more on Havoc or Young?
I'll tell you what, I think he's focused on anyone who gets in his way.
And that's a pumpkin. What the hell's a pumpkin in there?
Oh my God.
What the hell? Like a baby's cradle or what? The hell do these fans bring in here?
They're out of control. He sets it up in the corner, kind of like setting up a table.
The table the champion wants no part of.
Oh, that ain't no death, a baby's crib. A little splinter's gonna get up in you and stick you.
Oh, that pumpkin has got thumbtacks all over.
Dazed him a little bit.
Oh!
That was a VCR.
They still make those?
And now he's biting him.
He sure
he's got
is.
Him in a chokehold and he's biting him. That left a wide open for a crutch shot to the back.
And a psycho shooter putting a chair now with barbed wire.
And he's going for a Beal. Block. They toss it a barbed wire chair. Havoc goes for a cover.
Can Havoc win the title in though?
You know he's kicking out that one. You got to do a little more than that to put Drake Younger down. A little more. You're going to have to do a lot more.
As you can attest to. I mean, you were in the ring with Younger.
Wow.
You got to do to stop this man. He's
a couple more of them, and that'll stop him.
Defending the title here overseas. Double arm DDT.
Did you notice how Havoc locked the leg so he couldn't have no movement in the legs? Then he hooked the DDT, double arm.
Champion still able to kick out.
That's where Havoc's grown. He's got more matches under his belt. He's grown in the ring.
Maybe tonight it'll be the
bloody mess.
The culmination of it. Tonight he could walk out a champion.
Oh my God. That's a ring of barbed wire wrapped around brain damage. His forehead.
While he's getting punched by Havoc.
And all three of them are a mess.
Oh.
He's squirting.
Jeez,
not again.
Everybody's bleeding.
He's
buckets.
A big guy. He's a big guy.
They're both Havoc and Younger, and they still can't pick him up.
They're wasting a lot of energy just trying to get him into Hangsman.
Havoc's holding him up there. And now
he's in the tree of woe.
I think the ass kicking that they both got is forcing Younger and Havoc to work as a team.
On the chair.
Slingshot.
Oh.
Oh, man, blood everywhere here. And now Havoc focusing on the champion. He knows what's on the line here. Now Younger from behind.
Fans respecting him. Whoa! Oh!
Will that be enough? Can Havoc win the world title?
Awesome Full Nelson suplex. Havoc's learning more counters. He's learning how to hit more devastating moves. He's stepping it up.
Well, he has
look
to.
Look at brain damage. Ripped the barbed wire out of his forehead. Oh, he's a mess.
Oh, he is a bloody.
Oh, what a kick to the head by Havoc. And another one.
Oh, and blood just went everywhere from that kick.
The VCR.
He's.
What a shot. This match is awesome. VCR again. Drake's out on his feet.
The only one standing barely is brain damage. This is what CZW's all about.
Brain damage with a crunch in his stomach. He's going for the back. Oh! He threw all the way out to the sixth row.
Oh, and Drake's got one.
Hey, Brock shot to stop any man at any time.
And now what the hell is that?
I think that's Homer Simpson with barbed wire wrapped around it. This got an old CZW atmosphere to it. You could tell we're almost around Cage of Death. This match is awesome. What a nice, awesome night of wrestling.
Makes you wish you were in it, huh? Double knee right to the face.
I definitely wish I was in it. I'd be going for pins on Danny Havoc. Drake Young every time.
Champ ran.
The old Davey Boy Smith. He walked right into a right.
That's that right hand you were talking about. And another one from brain damage.
Havoc is still up, but he's on his knees. Younger.
Which one is he going to hit? Yes, they're both.
Oh!
Younger got him.
Oh!
Oh, wow. One shot.
Oh!
Havoc thought he avoided it.
Jab meets jaw.
One, two, and Younger. Stopping the count, although I'm not sure why. Unless he wants to be the one to get the pinfall. And now Billy Graham just handed brain damage something. Oh,
salt on the wounds. Salt on the open wounds. Oh, my God.
And the referee gets it too. Well, we got no ref now. Oh, now the barbed wire wrapped around the head of Danny.
Oh, that's in his mouth. It's in his mouth. It is in his mouth.
And he's slicing it open. Salt in the eyes of the champion. Perhaps brain damage has the major advantage.
Brain damage in full, total control of the match.
And with Billy Graham in his corner, giving him every weapon in the book here. And what the hell does Drake Younger have? Younger's got a fish.
He got with a fish.
That might be the hardcore moment of the year, Nick Gage. Younger back in control, the heavyweight champion.
Uh-oh. Oh! Oh, whoa, that clothesline.
Poor Danny Havoc. There's a cover, two.
What a match.
Oh, what a hell of a match. I don't even know how brain damage can see. There's blood going right over his eye right now.
Oh,
look,
man.
At Billy Graham. See, this is the advantage brain damage has. Billy Graham is supplying him with everything he wants right here.
Oh, what a shot with the water. Oh!
He broke the water bottle over the head of the champion. Oh, and brain damage almost walked out of here with three title
belts. Almost don't count. You got to get a full three count.
Now out here on the outside on a Xerox machine. That's gotta be a first. And now what the hell? Oh, you gotta be kidding me. They're not putting this in the ring. There's no way. They're not getting that in there.
Look at Shawnee. The only guy in security history who wants to actually see you get hurt.
Oh. They actually did bring it in.
Of course they did. Havoc's getting up very long with brain damage.
And look at the champion. He's bringing the entire shopping cart in here. There's not even going to be room for wrestling.
He's climbing the top.
I don't think brain damage sees him. Oh!
And a kick to the face.
Oh! Get out of the way.
Shit!
He's trying to suplex him on the Xerox machine.
Oh, man, he's going for a power bomb.
Oh! And, That's got to be it for Danny Havoc.
Oh, pumpkin to the head. A pumpkin to the head, I said.
It's whatever's there.
Yeah, these fans are nuts. Oh, man, he's hooking them for a fisherman. Blocked by Brain Damage.
We're going back to wrestling?
This is all wrestling. It's just different types. He's going for that powerbomb again.
Watch out for Danny Havoc.
Oh, he just can't get him up.
Now champion's
too tired.
Look at the champion get out of this.
Oh.
A copper bleep.
Seems like Havoc and Drake Young are starting to work together again.
They almost have to.
Oh, man.
His brain damage has worn both of them out by himself. Look out, double DDT!
Good move by Havoc.
Well, Havoc win the Iron Man Championship. And
smart move by Havoc.
Oh, Younger's pinning them both. Wow, what would have happened there if he got the pin count on both of them?
Let's see who has the most gas at the end of the match. That's who's going to win it. Float over. Go behind. Cool Nelson.
Oh, champion hooking the ropes and hooking it again.
Can't get rid of Havoc, though. Havoc holding on.
He's tenacious. And, wow, that elbow would get rid of him.
Wow, I think he might have broke his nose. Uh-oh. We know what this is.
Uh-oh, look out. Drake Scott.
Yeah, three options. He went with the one in the corner.
Drake and Bake, there's a cover. And Havoc kicking out. And now they're fighting over it. Oh!
He ain't gonna win a fight against Brain Damage.
No. Gage, they have got to get Brain Damage out of here.
Fighting up. Go for a Frankensteiner. And he hits it.
He sure did. And
I don't know how much damage it did, but he hit it. Oh, man.
He's going for Drake's landing. If he hits the... Oh, how about
what
that?
A reversal.
I've never seen anybody reverse Drake's landing that way.
Oh!
And planted the champion right on that shopping cart. Can Havoc win the title? And not with brain damage still standing.
Oh, hangs him out to dry. Whoa, man, what a right.
Oh. That was right to lethal. And,
Jesus.
Wow, Havoc took a nasty spill out here on the floor.
That just looked vicious, that's it. Didn't look nice, pretty, it just looked vicious.
And we're left in the ring with the champions.
The crowd is on their feet, stunned, and don't know what's going to happen.
As this match now goes to the floor.
Oh, man.
Champion met World Weapons here.
Drake is pulling out every weapon in the book to try to get a W.
He's got to.
Oh, there's them right.
He's got two title belts on the line here.
I told you, once you get hit by the rights or lefts, man, just stop you in your track. There's Havoc headbutt.
Oh, head top.
Tell you what, they're lethal.
Oh!
Holy, he just rocked them.
He sure did.
He's going to fight back, or he's going to be out.
He's telling everybody, get the hell out of the way. Oh.
Yeah.
Gage, what's he... and a powerbomb. Powerbombed him on the railing. The back of Havoc's neck right across the steel barricade.
That headbutt was vicious.
Oh. It's hard to rock brain damage, but Havoc did it somehow. And now the champion. And now what's this?
Dylan Summers or Necro Butcher?
Dylan Summers getting in. Hooks the leg. They just pinned Danny Havoc.
Here is your winner, Hollywood, Dylan Summers.
Speechless right now.
And you know what this means. Havoc gets no title matches for a year. And they just stole all the championship belts. I'm not believing this. Aronofsky and Benz just took all the title belts out of here. Oh, if I'm Dylan Summers, you might want to just leave. Danny Havoc with a chair.
Oh, what a chair shot. That just rocked. Another one. Another one.
Brain damage has it now. Oh. And now all three of them. And Dylan Summers wasn't even in the match at all, and he comes out here and wins the damn thing?
Yeah, he's paying the price out.
Oh!
Wow! Jake dropped a... It looked like about to be an elbow and just slammed the chair on his face.
Messing up that Hollywood face of Dylan Summers. And that...
What a shitty way to end a great match. What a crappy way.
And they're trying to make the Necro Butcher come out of him.
Well, I'll tell you what, Necro's in trouble right now.
Oh, they are just beating his ass. Oh, he can't even stand at this point, Nick.
They don't care. They're going to dish out as much punishment as they can. All that months of frustration.
Especially for Danny Havoc. He's been...
Oh, man, what is this?
Oh. Drake's got the chair planted. Kenny, oh! DVD under the chair. Are they even done? I don't think so. Oh, brain damage has the microphone.
And you know what's funny, man? You have all the guys. You see what the boss said? this is the right way to do it. Only need one take, no scripts. I don't like that shit, Hollywood.
Wow.
Oh.
Wow. No, man.
Wow, they're literally trying to beat the Necro Butcher out of Dylan Summers.
I feel like killing myself every time Billy Graham grabs that microphone.
I'm right with you.
It's killing me.
Well, if Havoc thought he had a bad year, then next year is not going to be any good either. He's got no title shots coming as well.
Yeah.
Hollywood ain't got your back now.
What he's trying to say is someone's been playing with his mind, his emotions for all the months.
Yeah,
Problem is, he snapped at the wrong time.
Yeah, and I don't think
he's lost a year's worth of trying to go for a title.
And he's not done. He's beating the hell out of him.
A pumpkin has thumbtacks on it. You don't notice it.
And look where the champion's trying to aim that pumpkin.
He's got a real pumpkin.
Look where he wants to aim that pumpkin. Oh!
You notice that there is no one to help out Necro Butcher.
Yeah, what happened in the Nikki Benz Entertainment Group?
Yeah, they were out there real fast, but that guy got that gold in her hands.
Which doesn't belong to them. It still belongs to Younger and brain damage.
Yeah, well, you know, Nikki Benz is probably at the club already wearing it. Conniving type of guy. If you notice, none of the fans have left.
No.
The CCW arena, they're all here.
And in fact, they want them to do it again. And Havoc's got the fish. And oh boy, here comes the owner of the company.
Oh, that's John Zandig. And he just smacked him right in the face. Oh. In the head. And John just punched him in the face.
Man,
and Drake just laid a four.
Billy Graham getting him some.
Oh man, they're feeding.
He's toast.
Yeah, he's a bad shit. This guy's just a spiritual advisor. I mean, I don't see. He knocked him out.
He had possession of the belt, and had being the operative word, because they're back in the possession of the champions.
He just knocked him out
with one shot.
You notice John threw a right. Face the guy a little bit. Brain damage throws him right, and the guy goes limp and falls.
Oh,
man.
The champion trying to make sure there's no reproduction going on there.
He might be doing the world a favor. let's hear this chair shot.
Oh!
Vicious.
Butcher Hollywood Dylan Summers leaves this fucking company. Well, this isn't even the fucking start of it because I'm done with this. He's ruined this whole fucking year here for me. I'm gonna cut his fucking throat.
And Summers hasn't gotten up yet. That shot was dead on.
If you keep your eye on Necro Butcher, he's in bad shape.
Oh my goodness, he hasn't gotten up yet.
Definitely got a concussion.
Oh. Drake saluting Danny Havoc, but it's not going to matter. Havoc gets no shot at a championship of any kind for a year.
I watched the open to the show tonight, and I saw Drake Younger come out to the ring and issue a challenge. And who did he challenge? Not somebody in the back, not somebody who's maybe injured but still on the active roster, but Eddie Kingston. And the funny thing is, Drake, last month, Eddie Kingston was here. He was here for the Chris Cash Memorial Show. He was here honoring our friend. And where were you? CZW World Heavyweight Champion. I mean, literally, the top of the company. Where were you? You left, you went to Germany, and you took a bigger payday. So, I know they say, never say never, but I'm saying never. You're never gonna see Eddie Kingston back in CZW. Why? Number one, he's too good to perform in front of these fans. And number two, he'll go somewhere else and take a bigger payday. So there's only one thing faster than the speed of light, Drake Younger, and that's the speed of dark. And believe me, you always bet on black.
What the hell happened out there, Greg? What the hell? We won. We won the CZW tag team titles, finally. A cohesive unit such as us, we won. And then the blackout, come in and fuck us like that? They fuck us like that without even buying us dinner first. I mean, I love black people. If I was American, I'd vote for Obama. Really, I mean, those guys, I like fried chicken, I like watermelon, I like rap music, even except when it's too violent. But listen, those guys came up to Canada and I smoked pot with them. I rolled it up into a cigarette and I smoked it with them. And this is how they repay us? Shame on you, Blackout.
You know, Beef, they say dreams can come true, they can happen to you, if you're young at heart. And there's not politics involved. That's all this bullshit is. The best part of my night, well, there's two things. Winning the CZW World Tag Team Championships, and having that Aussie girl braid my beard. I looked at her shirt while it happened. So yeah, Blackout, Ruckus, Sabian.
Robbie Marino.
Robbie, he's not really black.
The little one.
I didn't know Italian was the new black, so apparently I'm wrong there. Apparently I don't read Jet magazine, and that makes me a bad guy. But you know what? It is what it is, right?
Yeah.
The funny guy and the fat guy, once again, get, well, politicked at Decision 08. And we get beat in, what, 47 seconds?
You got me. I wasn't in that match. But fuck it, it's regardless, Blackout want to get involved in our business? They want to take the titles that we, mostly me, earned? I was going to vote for Barack Obama. Not anymore. Blackout, how about in November, us and you, we meet. But this time, not after we got a little sidetracked winning the tag team titles in a match first.
A night of infamy? I don't think it's going to be a hate crime, but it's going to be violent. And we're going to win, for the second time, the CZW World Tag Team Championships.
Two-time champions.
Peace?
Sorry.
Yeah.
You know, I've seen a lot of shitty shit in this business. Over the 11 years that I've been in it, I've had a lot of friends come and go, man. But I never had somebody that I respected so much shit on me and the business that I love.
That's right. He shit on the business. He shit on everything that he taught you. Well, I'll tell you something, man. It's a lesson that friendships can be repaired. And I'll tell you what, you're the greatest CZW Iron Man champion of all times. But there's one man that's been being overlooked in that title picture. And the worst thing he did with his bullshit tonight, in my opinion, is cost brain damage his first run as the CZW World Heavyweight Champion. Dylan Zandig said it. These fans are sick of it. We're all sick of it. This is CZ fucking W, not some fucking jerk off Hollywood movie set. So guess what? The next time you meet this man, look at the face, man, because you might have taught him something, but you didn't teach him everything that's burning inside of the Terminator. You got that?
Necro Butcher, I want some more of you. So and I want him in the cage. December.
Cage of Death, baby. Come meet Brain Damage there.
Motherfucking match of them all. The one that'll make or break you.
You see, B-Boy, you might have beat me tonight,